There seems to be some confusion as to why some grocery stores may be limiting the sales of milk during this pandemic, as some dairy farmers are forced to dump milk out. But the Ohio Farm Bureau Federation wants you to know there is not a shortage of milk, and you need to alert them if your store is limiting the amount you can buy.
We want to work with these retailers on an individual basis to make sure they know there's no reason to put a limit on milk. Look here. In this cooler, they have a limit 3 per item. Now, I also want to point out that they already have milk that's, you know, lower in price because it's getting ready to expire. There's not a shortage of milk. And if they want to tell you there's a shortage of milk, well, then we have a problem, because if you can't buy the milk you want, on down the line to the farm, there's going to be more milk than we actually have room for at the farm.
The Bureau posting that clip on its Facebook page, they say dairy farmers are having to dump their milk because the supply is getting too big for the processing plants to handle. Officials say this is partly because the milk that was being made for cheese and yogurt products in schools is now having to be moved elsewhere because of school closures. So that milk is being used to make more milk instead of milk products. If you see a store limiting milk purchases, we have instructions on how to alert the Bureau, as you can see on Fox8.com.